This time they go. Christie got a very good one indeed. Also alongside him going well, Rosmus. But Christie comes screaming through. Christie wins. Rosmus may just have taken second place. And off the bend. It's Black and Ladejo together. They've promised us a battle, they're providing it too. And they're absolutely together now, but Black, the European outdoor champion coming back from injury, is doing so in magnificent style. Black wins it, the Dejo second. And the time, a startling 44.95.
It's great to be back. And I think I'm in really good form for this year. I mean, I still can't believe I run that fast.
Mary under real pressure from Stephanie Douglas at the moment, and Mary now coming through, and Mary charging for the line. She's the 3A's champion. Douglas in second place, Thomas in third, and 22.85, and another landmark in her young career. Away this time, and Gunnell got away better this time, but Agyapong leading at the moment, and Gunnell's got an awful lot of work to do towards the end, and Agyapong is leading this one, and so is Farquharson in second place. Oh, and Agyapong hit the hurdle, has gone, and Gunnell closing down now. Was that Clover Court that got that? Well, that was a big, big surprise. Right at the end, everybody hit hurdles, and Clover Court, who's the heptathlon specialist, getting congratulations she truly deserves.
Holmes leads, Murray still a metre back. Off the last bend now. And it's beginning to really hurt. And Murray in the attacking position, but Holmes responds. Very difficult to sprint from the front. But Murray this time tries to come wide. And it's very, very close indeed. Holmes just gets it for me.
I've never ever run against a bomb before. And it was just deciding when to go. And well, it was a good finish, as you saw, so it could have been anyone's good race.